Hello agents, in this video we're going to discuss SHD Tech and the SHD Tech caches. Some of these SHD Tech caches are difficult to get and that's probably why you found this video, and if you are just looking for that difficult to get SHD Tech, check out the video description where there's timestamps for each area to help you find it a lot quicker. In this introduction we're just going to talk through SHD Tech though before we go into showing you the location of those caches. And before we do that, do hit like if this video helps you. Check out the description also for a link to our fantastic community where you're more than welcome, but also for more of my content. And if you want to see more content, be sure to hit subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. So first things first is we're just going to discuss the SHD Tech and what it does. It revolves around this quartermaster. Now, it's a choice is yours really as you're going through the game. You can spend SHD Tech on skills and perks. We're going to cover the skills first. As you're going through the game, you're automatically going to get skill unlocks through natural progression. You don't need to worry about that, and you'll have all of these 8 skills unlocked by the time you hit level 30. Where the SHD Tech comes into play is where it says 1 out of 3, 2 out of 3, and 1 out of 4. You can see on the right there how it requires 5 SHD Tech to unlock the different variances of that skill. So that's why you need it, because you're going to want to unlock every variant of these skills, and you're going to need SHD Tech to do it. You also need SHD Tech for perks. Now, I highly recommend spending your SHD Tech on these first. Maybe get the skills that you want out of the way, but then get these filled out. I had these done by the time I hit level 30. Some require you to be at level 30 to unlock, but as soon as I hit level 30, these are all done. That's what I chose to do. You might choose to unlock different variances of these first, so that's entirely up to you. But once you do collect all SHD Tech in the game, you will have completed both. So you'll have all the perks and all the skills. If we have a quick look at the map, SHD Tech is very easy to distinguish where it is. As you visit each safe house in each area, it unlocks these icons, and you'll see, and this is for the SHD Tech, so you'll see where the SHD Tech is. Some are just more difficult to get than others as they're behind locked doors. It's just not as easy as just going to the icon and finding it. But yeah, so go visit each safe house in each area and you'll get all the SHD Tech unlocked on the map, which makes this a lot easier. Now, some videos online said there's secret SHD Tech locations. I'm just going to confirm now that is not the case. All they mean is to the 4 SHD Tech in the White House area. For some reason, these don't always show. For me, they did show after I reached World Tier 5. Once I hit that, these 4 appeared. I'm not sure if that's the case for everybody. It might be that you're in World Tier 5 and these 4 locations are still not on your map. If that's the case, don't worry, you can still collect them, and we'll cover the White House area first in this video to get them out of the way. Just go to the location where I show you, they will be there to pick up. The only other thing I want to mention is side missions. The side missions that give you 5 SHD Tech for completing each one, and they're distinguished by the SHD Tech icon on the side mission, as you can see here on Empire Autumn Hotel. There's also 5 hidden side missions, and I will just confirm with you now that they do not count as SHD Tech missions. One of the hidden missions is here. I unlocked this earlier. It's the missing wire scavengers. These hidden side missions will only give you mods. They don't give you any SHD Tech, so you don't need to worry about the hidden missions if you are just going for the SHD Tech. But that's it. That's the introduction, guys. We're now going to move on to the White House, show you these 4 locations, and we'll go area by area. Just remember, there's links, in the description, there's timestamps for each area if you are just looking for a particular one.
Thank you. device detected. Hostile broadcast picked up.
They've been inside the library yet?
Hard to tell from here, and we can't get closer without them seeing. In the sacks. All you and your friends need to do is pile them up here and I'll move. Portable electronic device detected.
worth something just a few months ago. What are we even doing here?
Electronic device detected. Device detected.
Gardens.
us.
Up there.
What the fuck?
Someone's watching us.
Control point nearby. Hostile supply convoy nearby. Hostile broadcast detected.
Just a few rounds. You take it. You're a better shot. Gather the supplies.
Hostile control point detected.
Terminated. Multiple spaces throughout the U.S. must be established. Only...
Electronic device detected. Detected from the control point in proximity.
protect this shit.
Maybe I will. Obviously, someone needs to babysit your ass.
Fuck!
Protect them here. They won't listen. Not to me.
So what? We're just gonna... Outcasts are planning an attack on the historic district.
It was just a matter of time.
skylight.
Hostile control point identified. Hostile supply convoy nearby.
I have something special planned for him.
And the rest?
Keep them alive. We need their blood.
Fresh water soon, the stench won't matter. How much ammo have you got?
Just a few rounds. You take...
Hostile control point nearby. Hostile control point detected. Hostile flak convoy. Detect that.